More news that's breaking this minute, this coming in from the city of Mumbai. 2 days after a video exposed the dirty picture of Mumbai Sion Hospital, the dean of the hospital has been replaced. Dr. Pramod Ingle has now been demoted to his previous post as the head of biochemistry department, while the dean of Nair Hospital has replaced him right now. On Thursday, the Maharashtra BJP legislator Nitesh Rane had shared a video showing patients at the Sion Hospital being treated next to the dead bodies. The Mumbai civic body came up with an explanation saying that the relatives of the COVID patients didn't claim their bodies. Let me go across to my colleague Arunil, who's joining me on the phone line with those updates. Arunil, big development there coming in just 2 days after that video came out of the Sion Hospital. Now we understand that the dean of the hospital has been replaced. What is the reason behind this? Because there were also reports coming in, and the dean himself said that the video, the authenticity of the video has to be checked.
Well, the decision has been taken, yes, significant development, and the decision has been taken as per the recommendations of the committee that was formed by the BMC to probe this horrific incident that came to light from a reputed BMC hospital, that is the Sion Hospital. In fact, speaking to the Times Network, the dean of the hospital, Pramod Ingle, he had raised some questions. He had basically said that there are no specific directives from the BMC and the Maharashtra government on what the hospital authority have to do to those unclaimed bodies, those bodies of COVID patients that are not claimed by their relatives. So that is why these bodies are lying in the hospital. So whether this particular measure that the BMC has taken, whether it has been initiated by the BMC because the dean highlighted these kind of issues, that is also one question that certainly arises. But till now, yes, action has been initiated by the BMC of demoting the dean of the Sion Hospital and also replacing him with another senior dean, that is Dr. Ramesh Parmal, who was with the Nair Hospital and who has an experience of managing a big facility hospital.
All right, Arunil, many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those updates.